second and goal at the four. Toss fake to Scarborough. Hurts on the throw to the end zone. Touchdown, Irv Smith. Need to get to the 20. Etling fires on the sideline. Tart made the catch.
Wow.
Levi Wallace was. This will be a 21-yard attempt. And he makes it eight straight just inside the left upright.
Yeah. If that was 3 yards backfire, that wouldn't have made it.
Emma.
Throw some slants over the middle of the field and go after him defensively.
Darrell Williams in the Wildcat straight up the middle. And the Tiger, Darrell Williams in the Wildcat might take it. All the way to the one. There's the big play they've been
LSU.
Huge.
Showed up at Bryant Denny Stadium are hoping for a touchdown here with 1:53 remaining in the quarter.
As we're saying, you bring the whole package when you play this Alabama defense.
That's Carter in motion. They give it to Williams. He got him there and he got him in. Touchdown, LSU.
John David Moore, number 18.
And their 23rd straight conference game. And their 32nd win in the last 33 here at Bryant-Denny Stadium. Well, the 82nd edition between these two teams was another hard-hitting battle, without a doubt. LSU just had quite enough.
Etling on second down. Etling lobs it sideline. Chark lost his man. DJ Chark waltzes in. Touchdown LSU. Geis around the left side puts his head down. Touchdown. Oh, a battering ram into the end.
Their eyes right and they didn't on Geis there.
One more time. They pick the right guy. He throws in. Darius Geis creating separation with every step. Third and nine for Etling and LSU. Chark has some steps. Once again, a big play for DJ Chark. Touchdown LSU. Geis up the middle. Geis to the 1 yard line. He got spat out of the pot. Here he's got another one today. Geis pushing. Touchdown. As they beat the Arkansas Razorbacks.
Callaway lost it again. His second dropped punt, and LSU has it again. Sweep, cut back. It's there for Darrell Williams. LSU with the touchdown, and they've got the lead back now. Darrell Williams turns the corner, and he's down the sideline. Darrell Williams with a block. Finally brought down inside the 15, close to the 10. They'll say he stepped out.
Makes Tennessee pay for 31.
Etling up the middle and a quarterback keeper walks into the end zone with an LSU touchdown. for him again. And Callaway's got it with a flag down. He's into the end zone. It's a touchdown. Geis up the middle for the touchdown. He might have lost yardage. Behind a makeshift offensive line, they try and sneak it. And now it's Geis that lines up as the H-back. And instead it's Williams that takes the handoff. He's into the end zone again for another LSU touchdown. Well, no need to talk about a coaching vacancy at LSU. They have their man, and they are happy to have him. Ed Orgeron has guided LSU now to 5 wins in their last 6 since what looked like a catastrophic loss to Troy, and certainly was at the end of
those linebackers have got to bump guys over when they motion.
Here's Keith Ford on the carry. Loss of football, scooped up by LSU. Another Tiger takeaway. Donnie Alexander stays in bounds. Touchdown, Tigers. And they mark him out at the 23. They'll take this one back. Darrell Williams is in the backfield now for LSU. Etling going play action. Great coverage downfield. He's going to chuck it anyway. It is hauled in. DJ Chark with the catch. Flag. Aggies bring extra men. Etling end zone again. This time it's caught. And it's Russell Gage with a touchdown. Great anaerobic skills. However, in the offseason and in the spring, these offensive linemen were talking about how much running they did. Look at this. Torrey Carter gets free. And Carter gets taken down by Alaka only after a gain of 20. Etling dumps it off. This is Darrell Williams, and he's got a first down and plenty more. Nice move in the open field. Williams in a foot race, trying to beat a linebacker, and gets taken down at the 20 for a gain of 55. Wide open, caught by Ratley. There he is, and it's a 45-yard touchdown strike. The drives, and A&M has pulled it within 6. Starkle with a bullet, intercepted. Just like that, Dante Jackson takes it away. 5. He takes up a lot of space. Etling out of the backfield. It's Clyde Edwards-Helaire. First down, a little bit more, a lot more. Helaire still going, and he trucks it all the way inside the 5, and the pile gets shoved to the 1. Carter motions. Darius Geis cuts back, leans his shoulder, punches his way in. Touchdown LSU and Darius Geis. Starkle looking at the slant, not there. Back corner, caught. Christian Kirk with a touchdown. And he tries to quiet. Etling looking, crossing route deep downfield. Over the top of the defense, caught by Gage for an LSU first down, 32-yard strike. 2nd and 7 now. Etling, the throw on the run. This is John David Moore. A hurdle, and he's in! Touchdown for the senior, J.D. Moore! Snap. They fake the jet sweep. Williams straight ahead. And he's in a foot race, trying to get past Tucker. Darrell Williams, the senior, to the 5. 78-yard sprint for Williams. Etling, end zone. Touchdown, DJ Chark. Attempt was September of 2014 against Sam Houston State. This is their first try of the season for 2. Option, Etling, shovel, touchdown 2 for Moreau. They have run that before near the goal line, and Foster Moreau. There's the century mark and a stiff arm to boot. And Darius Geis is running right through his Texas A&M defense. He takes it all the way down to the 35.
against Tennessee last week, 53-25 and a point after. And this chip shot is good.
You just don't have much success in the toughest division. And another pickoff intercepted by LSU's Devin White. It's the Tigers get another takeaway, and White forced out of bounds at the 10.
In his first season as LSU's head man, what a year here in Death Valley.
Seniors at halftime, this is a group that you told us means a lot to you. What do they mean to this football program?
You know, they bled purple and gold. They went through a lot of transition. They really mean a lot to me. They mean a lot to their teammates. They want to win this game. Six of them have graduated. Most of them are close to graduation. Just so proud of them.
The last few years, it's been a very different scenario for you. How does this feel being in Tiger Stadium, closing out the win, season with the win, knowing you're the head coach of the LSU Tigers?
I'm just happy for our Tiger fans, happy for our players. This is never going to be about me. I'm just happy for everybody. And I want this guy to come back with me one more year, baby.
What's next for LSU football?
You know, we're just going to wait. We're going to go on the road recruiting, see what happens. And hopefully we can go to a great bowl. These guys deserve a great victory in the next bowl.
I'm going to talk to your running back if you don't mind, Coach. Thank you so much. Congratulations.
Coming in to attempt this field goal. Chip shot. He's 11 of 15 on the season. This one from 22. And he missed it to the right. Two blown opportunities for the Tigers.
Did you see the smile on Brian Kelly's face?
It hit a player. It might have hit a Notre Dame player's leg. LSU jumping on it. Sharks bit wide to the bottom of your screen. Etlin looking that way. Geist over the middle. Complete. Darius Geist. Nice touchdown.
Broad rule that should apply.
Sure. It's a personal decision. Etling into traffic.
Got him.
And caught at the 42-yard line by Foster Moore. In the penultimate moment of his career. Second and two against the Irish. Hands it off to Geist. Boy, Geist breaking tackles all the way down to the three.
You kidding me?
Etling. Geist. Touchdown, Tigers! Inches short of his third touchdown of the ball game. And Rod, we've chronicled the fact that they've missed two field goals. They got to go for it here on fourth down.
Yeah.
You would think, but instead.
Well, and Notre Dame's had to use two of their timeouts to stop the clock, Q.
Jack Gonsolin and LSU, they've missed two field goals today. Earlier, Connor Culp missed a chip shot from this exact location, right hash.
Gonsolin for the lead. And he knocks it through from a sharp angle. So with 2:03 to go, Eddie O, the head coach, says, field goal? I don't have a problem with it.
They're giving some looks for Book down the field.
Book, coverage on the end. Caught! What a grab! Birkin, still on his feet! Happy New Year, Irish! Ending for Danny Etling, the quarterback for LSU. Brian Kelly's team winning it, 21-17.